every morning stained by yesterday's nightmare. They were peacekeepers to protect the innocent, but preyed upon them in the worst possible way.